If the pressure of life has got you down and you want a little rest from your hometown, well, I know a place that'll really suit. It's a little old pub called the Wobbly Boot. In the cool beer garden with the grapevine roof, where the atmosphere is tension-proof, you never will find another substitute for peace of mind like the Wobbly Boot. In the town of Boggabilla by the McIntyre River, where the ducks are plenty and the fishing few, come and water in the measure of the ease and pleasure, cause time means happy and the Wobbly Boot. If it's rodeo time when you arrive, the little old town really comes alive. And when the day is done and they close the chute, well, they buck 'em all again in the Wobbly Boot. When the sleeper cutters come in from the scrub for inspection day, they go to the pub. And when the timber's passed and they draw their loot, well, they cut the biggest alleys in the Wobbly Boot. In the town of Boggabilla by the McIntyre River, where the ducks are plenty and the fishing's beaut, come and water in the leisure of the ease and pleasure, cause time means happy at the Wobbly Boot. In a fine display there are trophies galore for boxing and darts on the barroom wall. The locals are proud cause there's no dispute, the proof is there in the Wobbly Boot. So pack your bags and your fishing gear, come on out and we'll greet you here. And we'll raise our glasses in a grand salute to Big Glenn Bryan and the Wobbly Boot. In the town of Boggabilla by the McIntyre River, where the ducks are plenty and the fishing's beaut, come and water in the leisure of the ease and pleasure, cause time means happy at the Wobbly Boot. Oh, time means freedom at the Wobbly Boot. Yes, time means